boy Chaos, you know what I'm saying? AKA Junior Pun, Chaos the JR, you know what I'm saying? Here at the spot where the resurrection gonna be at, you know what I'm saying? April 16, 2011, right here, you know what I'm saying? At the AEC, Arlington Entertainment Complex in Arlington, Texas, you know what I'm saying? Hey, check it out. It's going to be live, man. I don't even know what else I can really say about it. It's going to be live. If you miss it, this would be the last thing you're going to miss. I'm going to put it to you like that. What we're going to do, man, we're going to go on the inside, man. I'm going to show y'all how the building look, show y'all how live and how buck it's going to be on the inside. Just walk in here. You know what I'm saying? This inside right here, you know what I'm saying? This is where you gotta come in and holler at the people first, you know what I'm saying? This is where you gotta pay your money at. This is where you gotta pay your money at right here, you know what I'm saying? Me, I'm live. When you come in, it's gonna be dark. Then bam, see that? Magic. May the lights come on. Chaos, the JR, I told y'all I'm crazy. You know what I'm saying? Pay right here. Can't get in free. No, you ain't getting in VIP, but you can if you buy your tickets pre-sale. It's only $5. But if you come get the tickets at the door, it's $7. If you come after 3, it's $10. You know what I'm saying? And just to let y'all know, we located on 915 West Pioneer Parkway in Arlington, Texas. 915 West Pioneer Parkway, Arlington, Texas. Now we're finna go where it get live. Smokers,
Right here.
Let me
shine.
All
right. Come on in here. Let me introduce you to this next scenery.
First things first, we got these projection screens right here. You see this white. You see these plasmas.
Don't look at the plasmas. Back to the right. We got this other projection screen right here, you feel me? So we real official, like a true player in Texas like myself. Let's go.
Now you got the main dance here.
This is where the introduction battle is going to be, right here. We're going to have up tape and chairs. That's where the judge is going to be and whatnot. So that's where that's going to be. Over here, we got DJ equipment, all right? You're going to send all your music, courtesy of BJ Freedom. You're gonna send all your music to alwatsont@gmail.com. So let's go this way. See what we got. We got the boys grabbing over here. It's about to be official, man. Y'all come on, y'all. Put flashing lights. Now we're about to get you in Cortez, C4. Get y'all the rest of this place that we're about to go down. Y'all leave me alone. I'm about to laugh.
Let me introduce myself, you know what it is. Your boy C4 in the building. AKA Twin Raven. AKA Boy Justin. Well, what I'm gonna show you is in the lab. Make sure y'all send in y'all music. Whatever, because if y'all don't, send in y'all music on time. I mean, after the phone, whatever, y'all gotta dance to it. But guess who I found lab? I want y'all to really see this. Y'all ain't seen him in forever. Come check out this. Y'all really see that? Y'all know who that is? Wow, that's crazy. This is the lab room. Everybody get warmed up. Whatever, put your iPod in, try to feel yourself, get all the jitters out, the nervousness, you know what I'm talking about? But let me go here. So I can introduce you to him. Follow me. Yeah, man. You ain't seen you in a while, man. You know what it is. Or whatever, I'm gonna let you introduce yourself, because you ain't seen you in a while, so there you go, you do what you do.
Well, I'm the artist formerly known as Code Red. Been gone for a while, you know what I'm saying? But I'm here just to, you know, represent for the event coming up, Resurrection. I'ma be in the house for sure, you know. Never know, I might end up dancing. We don't know, we just have to see or whatever. But I think it's gonna be real tight.
It's gonna be super crazy, man. Y'all heard it from the man himself. You know what it is? I mean, officially known as, you know, first came out Code Red, that's what it is. Whatever, so it's going down, whatever. So we're gonna let y'all head to the main.
Hey, man, y'all just need to stop. Let's head over here.
Oh,
the main stage, you know what I'm saying? Man. It's your boy from Devin, AKA Twin Fury, AKA The Hall of Men.
April 16th, down in Texas, in Arlington, AEC. Main event stage is where all the main event battles is gonna be going down. A couple of fitness on the menu. It's going down. So you know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be pretty good.
You got your boy, St. Jesse right here.
Hey, how y'all doing?
That's all you gonna say? Ah, get off my stage. Player, you got my stage, player. Then you got right here, you got baby. Baby Raven.
Oh. What's the deal? Silent, aka Baby Raven. Tex. That's all that matters.
So, what do you think gonna happen on that stage right there, brother?
I think a whole bunch of people gonna get killed off.
Killed off. I mean, so give me a few opinions. What do you think about the Faith versus Antics, aka Hook Battle?
Can't really speak on that. I'm gonna see a lot of styles. This is some straight lines.
Okay. See. What about the Spartan versus Stones versus Outrage?
They're gonna be hat tricks galore. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm waiting on that battle. That's the main event.
Yeah, that's the main event.
I'll see you.
Okay, now I heard there's two dudes going at it now. They just like some of the tightest people. You know, it's that dude Vandella and he's battling Ruin. What do you think about that? What do you think about Vandella versus Ruin? Cause I heard those two dudes was tight.
Who is he? Both of them, yeah.
He just said both. Hey, get off my stage. Get off my stage, all right. U-R-U-I-N, boy. No, I'm just playing, say man, it's gonna be tight. Let me try to come down here and kill people off and stuff. Cause if you do, you ain't making it back to California in one piece, maybe two pieces, hat, then Ruin. But not two pieces, nah, just playing. So, y'all just come out, you know what I'm saying? Come to the AEC April 16th, Austin, Texas, aka Dallas, you know, it's still the same. Come out here, show us love. It's gonna be people from all over, you know what I'm saying? Got people from the east, got people from the west, got people from the south, north, if they exist. You just got everybody coming. Shout out to Faith, big homie, aka Hall of Menace. It's going down. Text up.
Almost forgot about your boy, Cole Red, Young Fury, aka Gene Crow. Alright, this video is for the Resurrection 16th. Most liveest place is gonna be in Texas, you know what I'm saying? In Arlington. So this is the place right here. This is the bar, actually. After y'all get y'all get off on, you know what I'm saying? You know you're gonna need something to drink. Go ahead, come to the bar, do what you gotta do, get your little Gatorade, you know what I'm saying? After you get ripped by whoever gets ripped by, you know what I'm saying? So follow me, all right. And comes the restrooms over here. Yeah, a little resty, you know what I'm saying? Get your little private dome, you know what I'm saying? Get your thing. You know, gonna come over here. I have our vendors over here. You know what I'm saying? You can buy shirts, CDs, DVDs, all that. It's all gonna be over here. This whole place is gonna be live. So you gotta come out and represent and show love to the Tex, you know what I'm saying? Because we show love to Cali all around. So please show love to Tex and come through for your boy, you know what I'm saying? Once again, it's your boy Cole Red and Lil Outrage. I'm coming for you, coming for your head. Alright? We'll be right back.